I have even worse memories of this stage. Oh my god. What do I want to do? I made it to floor 100 two resets ago, but I couldn't clear 100. And then last time I got stuck on 92. But I'm getting there. I've made a lot of rune upgrades since TOA last reset because of the power-up stone we've got. So I'm feeling good about this time. Comtos is a love-hate relationship. It's a great game, but sometimes you just hate the RNG that comes with it. Now, I wouldn't necessarily rule that out for the rule that out as a possibility in the future. I mean, they recently. Although it's probably going to be something that you would have to pay money for. Like, they just recently had the thing you could buy that would instantly awaken a monster. But the only way you can get it is to give them real money. Crowd control. Oh yeah, I had over 200, probably over 240 when I finished. But power ups don't stop dropping the other day, yesterday. Finish it. They stopped dropping yesterday at 11 Eastern. You have until September 6th until 8 Pacific to use any ones that you have. How close were you to getting to the 100? sucks, man. Have this one cleared without anyone getting revived. Sigma get wrecked. Yep, Sig's dead. I think. Not yet. It got lucky. We'll be right back. Yeah, Power of Sun, that was confusing the first time or so that I encountered it. Just because you can still, if you forget to claim the rewards, you still get a little bit of time to claim them after the event ends, and also you can use the Power of Stones after they stop dropping. There's a new event starting tomorrow. I forget what it's called, but basically you earn points for doing various things. You get 1 point for scenarios, 1 point for dungeons, 3 points if you do a rift, and then you can use the points to buy stuff from the event. Trust is one thing. One thing they are good at is keeping a steady flow of events going. Yeah, I think I got some friends at work that didn't quite get all 100. Extra healing for this one. So how about it? Yeah, when I first started, I'm pretty sure I missed out on some events too. Pretty good crit for Varus. Just all go invincible, jeez, man. least they don't get immunity along with invincibility. Start this one manual just to be safe. Welcome back to Mount Demonic. Yeah, it's not a bad idea, Sleeper. That's probably the first building I maxed out. That would be a bad idea. There we go, there's 60. For early on farming glory points, the tactic a lot of people use is to just put a single monster on your defense. That way you keep your score low and keep fighting easy people. Thank you. I try not to intentionally lose attacks. But yeah, just setting one monster as your defense is usually sufficient. So you're still rocking the Fairy Hellhound and Wind Vagabond? Now if you use them for food, then yeah, you probably don't have much on defense. That is true to me. Yeah, buying all the towers is also worth it. I had a really close arena battle a while ago where you could tell how many towers a person has based on how much damage the towers do to you. This guy had nowhere near all of his towers, and had he had all his towers, he would have won. Because I had... Beretta was my only guy alive at the end, and he just had a sliver of life. Towards the end of the week, to try and max out the crystal payout, you probably want to put your best guys on defense, like Saturday, and then try and win as much as you can Saturday and Sunday. Every week there's a weekly arena reward. So if you like, you open up the arena, on the left hand side there's an option that says weekly rewards or weekly reward. On Sunday night, it's always worthwhile at least to try and get as high as you can in the arena, just to at least try and maximize your crystal payout. That doesn't hurt. Yeah, although if you can stay over 1200 and handle people in that above that regularly, you can get 4 glory points per victory instead of just 3, or if you're low enough, 2. New event might start at 3. 3 a.m. So yeah, in about 3 hours. Yeah, it's a nice long event. Strange device. I think my town has every possible building. I think. Yeah, I'm glad I'm not that OCD about how my place looks. I got a nice little layout, I think. Screw it. So I almost put my Fire Barbaric King in there, and I think he would have gotten destroyed on the stage. Thank you. should be proud of your monsters, and you work hard to get them the way they are, and everybody's level 24 at some point. Takes up more space, and I don't like looking at myself on cam, and my house is a mess. That's hilarious. I got my wife to clean it. You know, a lot of it's just laziness, clutter, and my kid's stuff. He has way too much stuff. I'm leaning toward the Magic Knight first, or Magical Knight, whatever the hell they're called now. But in the end, it's your choice, Demonic. Focus on Iona for some Sheikin res. You can get up to level 12 pretty quick. The XP doesn't really slow down until you hit like level 20 or so, then it slows down again, like level 30 plus. I just farmed the water dungeon on Wednesday. Try and get some water angel mons. I got plenty of energy to save. Plus, I'm probably gonna be crashing it as soon as I get done with get up to 90. They don't do the Angel Mon Gardens very often. In the year I've been playing, I've only seen it maybe 4 times. It might even be three, I don't remember. Is 20 the one with the dark chimera? Almost may die. Yep, he did. Hope this doesn't fall apart. Oh, child of four vagabonds. Gotcha. Yeah, you definitely want to start buying Bevel Mounds every week. So there'll be a time where, like me, I got a bunch of monsters I want to skill up, but I can only do them one at a time, very slowly. The only other way you can get double moons, you get one out of TOA, normally, one each out of normal, one out of hard, if you can clear 70, and then just random events where they have them. Hey, Nate. Yeah, I made some progress while you were gone. Uh, To get skill ups, either use Devilmon or same monster type. So any Vagabond can skill up a Vagabond. A Self can skill up a Self. Yeah, you usually want to use Devilmons, preferably on Nat 5s first or good Nat 4s.